My dad used to drink 10 cups a day. And I'm still a recovering Mountain Dew alcoholic. And it's got a lot of caffeine, it's got a lot of sugar, it's got propylene glycol in it. It's got a lot of stuff. It's bad. It's not good for you. It's bad for your teeth. So it's a lot of things about it. It's really bad. I probably would be healthier if I learned how to drink back then. Considering I'm not.
Josh! Josh! Josh!